all on Kenny to try and save G2, but it's Ethan to close it.